make a very brief statement. Michael and we all are gratified and pleased that the judge recognized today that the draconian sentence that was recommended by probation and that was requested by the government was not appropriate under the circumstances of this case. It's been a pleasure to get to know a new Michael Avenatti. He is deeply humbled as a result of this experience, and he's excited to start the next part of his life, and we'll see where that leads.